Also, can I just say the narrative I have for the multiplayer Mario characters in this game is can't trust Mario. He'll do anything to help himself. Toad is like a neutral, nice, good guy. Luigi's always looking out for revenge against Mario for being in his shadow for so long. And Toadette is the glory hound.